So hello, this is Maxxhunter. Welcome back to a Let's Play series of Archeage. Currently leveling our character and doing some missions here and there. So I hope you like it. If you do so, just let me know. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also follow me on Twitter. So yeah, without further ado, this is it. This is our Archeage. And why I don't have a sound. Okay, cool. We are delayed. Awesome. Okay, we need 8 of these. So 8 of that. That's 7 of these. Complete. first. And we need two vipers. There is one. And there is two. But awesome in the middle of all this. Okay, so reports, a lot of reports, so let's see where we are in the middle of nowhere. Great. Okay. Don't take the reward, accept. Yep. Alrighty-o. So, number four. And the sound is out of phase. Go. Yep. Okay, we complete that. Report back and report to the keeper. That's the keeper. So use the potion for the cages. Interesting. And that's one. Easy ass. And number one. Kill vessel for the last gold. I think it's upstairs. That's done. Yeah, I don't like these blues. Okay. 5 out of 5, we're out of here. Let's return our missions. Let's do this again. Just checking where that is. Because I don't like it. Okay, so use the death speaker potion in the Woodhenge crematorium to speak to the nameless. I think we need to go there first. And then we're gonna go 4, 6, and 7. Two. 3. Part of a fight there. We need three more of these. And three more servants. Two more fire elementals. And we are out of here. It. We can get out. missing one. See, that's why I don't like this. Going to be our next video. So thanks for watching and I hope you like it. If you do so, just let me know in the comments below. And yeah, subscribe to the channel and all that. So see you in the next one. Cheers for now. Bye bye.